A decorated Special Forces soldier from the state of Texas has died in combat operations in Afghanistan. 40-year-old James Sartor, he died Saturday when he came under small arms fire. Sartor is from Teague, just east of Waco. He had received dozens of awards and decorations, and Sergeant Major Sartor will receive a Purple Heart and Bronze Star posthumously.